We are here in Ipswich, right near the train station, near the football ground, and this lovely River Orwell that goes right into Ipswich. Because Ipswich was the capital of Suffolk, is the capital of Suffolk. All of the goods that come in from all over the world is coming to Ipswich through this way. And these days it's not needed as much, but in them days it was. It's nice to look at it today. Take a look at our history. There is no mystery when it comes to history. Enjoy.